I'm Kevin Hogan with Rock Island Auction Company, and I'm sitting here today with Rick Henley, one of our acquisitions managers and also a specialist in the field of modern American shotguns. We're sitting here with a fantastic group of Winchester Model 21s. Now, Rick, I know these high-end American shotguns are near and dear to your heart, so what can you tell me about these guns sitting here in front of us?
Well, we've got two Winchester Model 21s here that were made during the custom era of Model 21 productions. We've got the top-of-the-line Grand American here, and then as well the standard custom gun.
Now, when you say custom era, what are you referring to here?
Well, there's two eras to Winchester Model 21 production. They had their standard production era, and then they went into where it was only the custom shop would make the Model 21. So that was considered the custom era. And really, at that time, throughout Model 21 production, but especially in that time, it was kind of what anybody wanted, they would make for you. And you kind of see that here. A lot of the Grand Americans, you'll see, they did come basically standard as a two-barrel set, but would typically be the same gauge. You'd see a 12-gauge two-barrel set or a 20-gauge two-barrel set. This one is actually a 20-gauge, 28-gauge set, so quite rare to find that. And then as well with this gun, the custom gun, it did not come standard with two barrels, where, as you can see, this one does have two barrels, a 20-gauge, and also the 28-gauge set. So both these guns would be fantastic collectibles, or even if you have somebody that wants to go out and shoot a nice collectible, they certainly would be able to do so with the 2-gauge set. So.
Right, and when we talk about high-end American shotguns, you automatically assume Winchester Model 21. Now, how rare are these Grand Americans?
Like you said, the Grand American was the top of the line. They were quite expensive, especially after a while. They had a huge price increase with Winchester Model 21s, and they got to be quite expensive. So you didn't see a lot of them built. I don't know the exact number off the top of my head, but it's approximately 200 of the Grand Americans that were built. So there's not a lot of them out there, and especially one like this, like I said, with the two barrels, does have a factory letter that was finished in 1967, so that's a little earlier, really good quality production than during that time.
Smaller gauges, more desirable.
Absolutely.
So when we talk Winchester Custom Shop, and you said they'd do just about anything for for any given client, what are we talking about?
Well, with these, they would do all kinds of special order features to it, but with the Grand American, what you'll get is the 21-6 style engraving with gold inlays. As you can see, obviously, there's gold inlay dog there. And then you're also going to get the B-carved checkering stock, and then obviously a full fancy walnut stock. With the custom gun, you're still going to get a gray AA full fancy walnut stock. And then that's the standard custom engraving that you would get with it. But obviously this one was special ordered with the 28-gauge barrels, and this one was special ordered with the extra barrel set. Basically, they would make each one of these for an individual person, and you'll see on both of these guns, these actually will say custom built by Winchester for, and this particular one is John J. Hayes, and that one, if I remember right, is for Mr. Oscar Babcock.
This just kind of speaks to the whole auction in general, that it's just across the board, quality, rare, condition, everything you can look for in an auction. It's not heavy in one genre. It's very good throughout. And we look forward to seeing these sell in April 20th through the 22nd.